I am Dr. Vinay Samuel Gaikwad. I specialize in gastrointestinal and HPV cancers. Today I want to discuss about pancreatic cancer and specifically about pancreatic cancer which might be involving the blood vessels which are near the pancreas, namely the superior mesenteric vein or the artery. So there is this particular type of pancreatic cancer called borderline resectable pancreatic cancer, which means that otherwise many surgeons would deem it to be inoperable or that the cancer cannot be removed. And as we all know that cure for pancreatic cancer will not be possible in most situations without a surgery. So what I mean by borderline resectable pancreatic cancer is that the cancer is involving or invading the vein, either the portal vein or the superior mesenteric vein, which goes, coursing into the very close to the pancreatic neck and the head and the uncinate process. So if this is the case, many times we suggest that the patient undergoes chemotherapy prior to the operation to further shrink down the tumor to increase the chances of a successful operation. If we do that, many times we're able to remove the tumor completely, 100%, along with sometimes we have to remove part of the vein, and sometimes we can remove the complete tumor without removing the vein or part of the vein. Sometimes we can join the vein back together naturally, and sometimes we have to place a graft. So either which way, many patients can benefit from this particular operation called a Whipple operation, as well as vascular reconstruction. So we have special ways to assess whether this surgery will be possible. It will not be possible in every single patient with this type of cancer, but in many patients it is possible, and we are seeing more and more patients benefit from this operation, which requires special expertise.